ODS banks, an unseen threat. Protecting our environment is a complex challenge and comprised of many different aspects. Ozone depleting substances, or ODS, are an important part of this puzzle. ODS are chemical substances dominantly used in refrigerators, air conditioners, and foam products. Once released to the atmosphere, they deplete the ozone layer and contribute to global warming. The Montreal Protocol regulates the consumption and production of ODS. But what about the disposal? Right now, large amounts of old equipment and cylinders containing ODS mount up to so-called ODS banks. The older the equipment, the bigger the challenge. In many countries, replacement programs are established, exchanging real energy guzzlers with new efficient equipment that is less harmful to the ozone layer. Yet these programs often replace one old problem with two new ones. Firstly, many of the new devices use substances with a high global warming potential, typically fluorinated gases, like hydrochlorofluorocarbons. The second problem is the waste. What happens to replaced equipment? It often rots away, slowly setting free ODS and other harmful substances. This is a threat for the environment and public health. Taking care of such hazardous waste is expensive. It requires careful management, starting with good policies, waste collection, and appropriate recycling infrastructures. Otherwise, it simply lies on the streets or in the junkyards. Millions of ticking environmental time bombs all over the world. In an ideal world, replacement programs would be based on life cycle thinking, replacing old hardware only with the newest environmentally friendliest solutions. For example, by using natural gases such as hydrocarbons, considering everything from energy consumption to ozone and climate protection, from the production to the management and disposal. The Montreal Protocol has done a lot to reduce the production and use of ODS, but it is not designed to provide funding for the management and disposal on a broader scale. We need to achieve solutions at the global level, where producers of equipment and refrigerants take action and are part of the solution. It's their world too. In the EU, for example, a successful mechanism is in place, where producers are made responsible to contribute to proper waste management. On the national level, governments need to integrate energy efficiency, waste management, ozone, and climate protection. That way, countries can not only achieve their sustainable development goals easier, their people also benefit from a cleaner environment and new jobs in the sector. Whether producer, policymaker, or consumer, which we are all in the end, we need to be aware of these issues and make conscious decisions. We need to see the bigger picture. Now is the time to act. Get rid of ODS banks.